I think we got to get a picture later of getting the Grand Ole.
Absolutely.
We have to do that. I'm John Sebastian.
And I'm Arlen Roth. And this is our Opry debut. What do you think? This duo, it is a duo, it's a dynamic duo.
That's right.
Welcome to the Opry.
Thank you, sir. It's a thrilled to be
Thank
here.
Thank you very much.
Well, great we're proud to have you.
Oh, proud to be here.
Now, I thought you might like to have this. This is some programs and a show bill for tonight.
Oh, fun.
Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you so much. Yeah, to do the debut at the Opry, for me, it's almost surreal. This is like quintessential, okay, we're home, we're here, it's great. I can just remember, I mean, really growing up and, you know, being upstate New York or even in New York City on a clear night, pulling in the station and listening to that stuff, because I wanted to hear steel guitars. I wanted to hear country.
Arlen Roth and I have been friends for a very long time, and we've both been accompanists, and we've both been the guy under the spotlight. I was admiring some of Arlen's CDs, very often things where they were acoustic renderings of pop material that you'd heard before. And I was just saying, Arlen, this is such a good idea.
I said, you know, John, I'm such a fan of his music and Love and Spoonful. I said, you know, did you ever do anything like that? Of course, it turned out that John, the wonderful John, decided to be part of the project. So now we've got instrumentals and lots of singing, and he's a heck of a guitar picker himself. So we played a lot of songs. We just had such a great time making it.
We eventually named the project John Sebastian and Arlen Roth Explore the Spoonful Songbook.
Yeah, some of the Love and Spoonful songs that, you know, really did it for everyone, which are still big now. You know, Summer in the City, Daydream, Do You Believe in Magic, You Didn't Have to Be So Nice. It just goes on and on. Darlin' Companion, who, you know, Johnny Cash and June Carter sang that together. And, but, you know, this is a very prolific songwriter here. And just a joy to hear it, because it's timeless. It's timeless music.
Let's see. John Sebastian.
Oh my gosh, I know what this is.
Oh,
I love
beautiful.
It.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
Oh, please.
Alan?
Arlen. I think it's it. They got it right.
They got it right.
Thank you so much. Wow, this is incredible. Oh, what a pleasure. Well, I've had a long career touring and also recording as well. Backup guy, solo guy, always keeping both going. And, you know, I was. In the early days, I was with John Prine, did that for about 2 years. And even before that, some stuff with the Bee Gees throughout Canada. Then Simon and Garfunkel together, big world tours, recording, et cetera, et cetera. You know, somebody playing off of other musicians was such a joy for me, and I learned so much. It's like when I play with John now, that's one of my favorite things, is that duet kind of bouncing off of each other thing.
And will you welcome, making their Opry debut, John Sebastian and Arlen Roth.
Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome. I got an invitation to write a theme song for a television show called Cotter. Once I got there, I realized that the show was about a teacher who had been a bad student who was now teaching bad students. And so I kind of took that as the central, the core of the tune and what I knew being a New York kid. So I wrote, Welcome Back, Cotter. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. We always could spot a friend. Welcome back, and I smile.
One of the, probably the most special thing about tonight is that that we just get to to stand up there, take it all in, let it hit us, but not knock us over, and just like respond, because I know there's a great give and take between the audience and the performers here. That's kind of like distinctly Nashville, distinctly Opry. And so I'm really looking forward to that tremendously.
Tease him a lot, cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
Rock and Roll Hall of Famer John Sebastian, Arlen Roth. I think my old friend Eddie Stubbs would have said that was an Opry moment. So cool. Thank you, John.